zvižduk zvan čežnja suca Vučkova. U nekoj drugoj utakmici prva prilika koja bi zaslužila ući u izvještaj 6. minuti nastavka više uzbuđenja nego u čitavom prvom dijelu. U prvom napadu Zagreba nakon ubačaja Parlova Mario Mandžukić je neuspješan, a u nastavku istog vratar Slaven Belupa Jane Nikolovski ponovno je uspješan nakon odmjerenog udarca Marija Brkljače. Dvije minute poslije Koprivničanci Zagreb imao najveću priliku u susretu, kazneni udarac. Izborio ga je sretni Mensur Muđa, a skrivio nesretni Ivan Radeljić. Trenutak poslije sretni su gosti zbog obrane Nikolovskog, a nesretni domaćini zbog udarca Vrdoljaka.
Goes Crouch and tipped over. The first attempt on goal we've had, and it comes from Peter Crouch.
Way Moldova way, they won those two and had a
Crouch in the middle. Will it drop in? Lampard is closed on Petrov, and it comes to Crouch from the bar. The lines is backing away.
Yeah, there could be no argument with this, Jonathan. It goes definitely over the line. Lampard as well, because he goes in to make the challenge, wasn't frightened to be hit by the ball, he turns it back, and if you watch the shape of the goalkeeper here, definitely well over the line. The battling Lampard, there's Peter Crouch, his 11th goal in 14 internationals, his 11th in England. Challenged by Gerrard, off Crouch. This is the part Lampard played. The referee checked across to his assistant Frank Malou, and the goal was given. Passed it by.
Well, this chance comes from the persistence of Gerrard. In all honesty, Crouch, after his first touch, could have had another touch, taking him into deeper into the danger zone. He decided to hit it early.
Top left.
Great thing is, where does the goalkeeper stand here, John? He's in the middle of the goal, so you have a chance.
Hargreaves, and the keeper flicked it over.
Udarac u okvir gola. U prigodi se našao Kristijan Knežević, bio je to lak plijen za Nikolovskog. Križanović i Knežević u 26. minuti poigrali su se s obranom Slavena. Svjetlo-plava 11-ica odlično je pucala, ali iskazao se Nikolovski. Kristijan Knežević sve sam napravio u 52. minuti. Dobro je pucao, na nesreću domaćih i dalje je siguran na vratima Slavena Jane Nikolovski. Dugo ispucavanje golmana, loša reakcija kapetana domaćih Leutara i u prigodi je Edin Šaranović. Ali gosti nikako da povećaju vodstvo. Odličan prvi dio utakmice Slavena i nadahnuta Cibalija u posljednjih 30 minuta. Obrana gostiju prevarena je u 79. minuti. Pred golom je bio Knežević, a nakon nove sjajne obrane Slavenovog čuvara mreže iz ponovljenog je pokušaja nedovoljno opasan Dejan Prijić.
Makedonski reprezentativni vratar još bolje otklonio opasnost. Omaleni čakovečki veznjak slobodno Kresingera, čiji udarac još jednom sigurno zaustavlja Nikolovski.
Imali su domaći, ali u 6. minuti Nikolovski skida loptu s glave Halilovića. Pisujemo dobre intervencije Nikolovskog, koji brani udarac Jernejića u bliži kut.
Ta je neugodna i Nikolovski je jedva izbacio u korner. Pritisak Šibenika se nastavlja, a prilike se redaju jedna za drugom. U 22. minuti Gović izvodi slobodan udarac. Kartelos pušta loptu za Guća, ali ništa od vodstva za Šibenik. Je pred oba gola u manje od 30 sekundi. Najprije Kartelo šalje odličnu loptu za rukavinu, no Nikolovski prati akciju i na vrijeme intervenira. Pravu bombu, ali lopta prolazi tik do desne vrata za novo vodstvo. U nastavku akcije nova sporna situacija. Nakon udarca rukavine, Matija Kristić igra na tlu rukom, no ponovo ništa od 11 terca. U 51. minuti je prekida. Gović ubacuje u sredinu, a udarac Rajića Nikolovski vadi strte u posljednji tren.
Agićev nabačaj spustio na udarac Eduardu, čiji sjajan vole još boljom obranom u korner izbaciva Nikolovski. U 74. Kuže vuče teško svaki potez i ponajboljeg na terenu Vugrinca mijenja još jednim Brazilcem. Pokušao nakon udarca iz kuta, ali još jednom siguran je Nikolovski. Ostalo je 1-1, svakome po više manje zasluženi bod.
Domaći trener
Stratar dobio i drugi dvoboj s kadukovim brzonogim napadačem. Partolović je u 24. minuti dobro pucao, domaći vratar još bolje obranio na utakmici, imao je Hajduk. Još jedan povratnik u sastav, Vlatko Đonoga, propustio je okrenut kontranapad Blatnjaka i Bartolovića. Sa posljednjim sučenim zvižduhom stigao je kraj Slavenoj...
Potpuno je disponiranih Mostalića i Buljana, no prijetnja za domaćeg vratara došla je zboka. Mio Nađ natjerao Nikolovskog da pokaže kako nije sve dobre intervencije potrošio na Old Traffordu. Anton Dedaj zamijenio Josipa Milardovića. Dvije minute kasnije već je zaprijetio Nikolovskom. Nezgodan udarac, sreću po Makedonca išao je ravno u njega. Do kraja utakmice Osijek je dominirao u posjedu lopte, držao inicijativu, ali pravi...
U istoj minuti opasniji je Lukunić s druge strane, ali Nikolovski se nije dao iznenaditi. Na pokušava Knežević, ali Nikolovski nije imao većeg drugog pokušaja. Minutu poslije, Vrućina izborio kazneni udarac poslije Lerantova prekršaja. Pogodak za prve bodove u prvenstvu Slavenu donosi Miljenko Mumle.
Change is a back injury in training yesterday. He draws out Rio Ferdinand and brings in Ledley King. Gary Neville returns at right back. Michael Carrick replaces Owen Hargreaves in midfield. And Wayne Rooney, only two goals in his last 17 internationals, is back from suspension. And Macedonia, they make one change from the first match in Skopje last month. That's in midfield where Alexander Mitrevski, it might be. Off we go. Clutch is pulled away to this side, jumping now. Oh, goalkeeper snatching. Down. Forward run by Lampard here. He's turned around the defender. Oh, should he have passed it to Crouch in the first place, Mark?
I should have scored, or I should have let it off to Crouch. Either way, the goalkeeper...
L'Angleterre est inexistante en première période. Au retour des vestiaires, les Anglais se montrent enfin dangereux sur cette tête de Lampard à la 47e minute.
Johnson, oh, Lampard! Lampard got in front of Terry, forces the corner. Good save.
I would just suggest you, Johnny, he didn't probably get as much on it, Frank Lampard, is he?
Le festival Nikolovski à Old Trafford, le gardien macédonien.
Oh, this is Downing. Crouch coming in far side! Good save by the goalkeeper! Oh!
Across the first thing, excellent head as well by Crouch. It looked for a moment like it was over the line. Osborne, I think, Gary Neville.
What a chance here. Good save by the goalkeeper, but he only managed to push it.
Yeah, just needed a little bit of composure. Good header from Crouch. Decent save and just clips the top of the crossbar.
He's found Downing. This is Crouch. And he's looking for Rooney here. Is this the moment for Wayne Rooney? He's gone wide. Goalkeeper saves.
Well, I just wonder with a better first touch. It's a lovely ball and it's not the greatest of touches by Rooney. Forced and made it brilliantly. Crouch here, watch. Kid's a defender. He's got to lay it back. You don't score from that position.
Frank Lampard to deliver what could be a vital corner. King comes near post.
By the defender.
We're in the 90th minute. McLaren for the first time. It's a final score at Old Trafford. In Group E of England 0, Macedonia 0.
Zero partout, score final.